Olivia. Today I have a whole playground to myself. And that would be awesome if I was still into playgrounds. But I'm a sophisticated woman now. And here are the top 10 public elementary schools in Mississauga in 2019. Bye-bye!